I just have a few questions. It's really curious about our member base and how we're going to appease a lot of those people. On the lease, when they do have the two additional options at 5 years, what is the significant rate that you quoted? Would they be paying per year, per month?
I would rather not. I mean, I'm under a confidentiality agreement on that particular lease agreement. I don't think I'm at liberty to state a figure or public. I think you need to ask that of your.
Certainly can. I was just wondering if we could make it knowledge to.
Does the lease give a percentage increase? I mean, that is public. The lease, is it not?
I defer, Blake. Can you help me out with what?
Afternoon, Mayor, Council. I'm Blake Crowe. I'm the director of the Office Division of South Pace Properties. Specifically, what is the question?
He was asking.
There's two additional 5-year options, even in the lease, just with the rate increase.
I think I would take Jeff's position and say that's something that Golds would need to deliver to you as an employee. I think that would be reasonable to do that.
That would be public knowledge as well, though.
No, they specifically asked that things like that not be